Hello everyone, and welcome back to Touhou Double Focus. Today I have decided to go and visit Bachi again to see if she has anything I can actually do. Starting well, I see. Can I climb like this and keep going? Yes, but it doesn't do anything. Oh, if I double tap it, does that thing? Cool. That doesn't really seem to work. Alright, let's go visit Melin, I guess. But that's gonna take a while. I still don't know how to open that thing. But that doesn't really help. Okay, from here we go up. Keep getting the wrong buttons there. Guess I should probably just think of using double tap instead. Is that helpful in any way? I mean, not what I expected, but... Wait, we can just open that? Okay. I couldn't, that was the name. I've been waiting for you. Whoa, this is... So the monk of the Muren Temple got dragged in too. And it seems Gensokyo is connected to this world after all. By the way, what do you say I've been waiting for you? How shameless. I know you are responsible for this incident. Huh? What do you mean? Are you going to keep pretending to be ignorant? My ear scroll was switched with a Bunbun Maru newspaper. The next thing I knew, I was tucked into this book. No matter how I think about it, it's all because of you. Wait, even with that inside, I don't know anything about the Earth Scroll. Maybe it was that rascal agent I rabbit. So solicitation is one thing, but to switch it out, what's this? There is a law against theft. For those who steal, it was an accident. You don't want your subscriber subscribers, it's good enough, but I never steal. Don't waste your breath. Now, bow down. Raise yourself, Aya. Why won't she hear me out? There's no choice but to counter, Momiji.
Oh boy. Well, that's somewhat helpful. Okay, that didn't really work. Wait, my cures don't even heal? Yeah, like, I outright just lose all of any gears I use. Okay, then I have no idea how to... Okay, that seems to sort of work. Oh, come on! So that school smasher thing does not really seem to helmet split them. Ah, Lauer's defense. I should really use block. Okay, I think I'm finally getting used to this. There we go. Achievement unlocked, Head Monk of the White, something. And that's what happened. I see, because of the magical book, we are in the book world. I was unaware of that, I apologize. That's right, we were wrongly accused. We plan on searching every corner of this world, because we can't just stay trapped here. That's because I want to get the info from my for an article. Oh, right, how about this? If you help us out, we will help you look for the Earth Scroll. Helping those who are lost is the way of Buddha. Understood, I will accompany you. Alright, now I have a source. I'm gonna push her for info. Oh no, Aya has that mischievous look on her face. In it, exactive skin. Magic punch. Interesting. Now then, I feel like we should search castle areas in the map. Well, it seems like there are a few places we can go to. Like the passages blocked by stone walls. Just leave those to me. With my fist, I will open the way to enlightenment. With your fist? Which reminds me, there was a blocked passage like that at the base too. In that case, we should head back to Kosuzu. Agreed. Yeah, that's a pretty good shortcut. So that's not really a locked place, I guess it's just a boss area. Well, yeah, I guess I need to... this. Q plus, portal, Q plus. Yay, shortcut! I'd say that's pretty useful. Yay! So glad I figured out how to run. Not sure why I didn't think about it, but... oh well. Yeah, look at the song. Nothing new there. I do have this though. Desert area. Oof. It's so bright! After the castle is the desert. Such scenery is rare in Gensokyo. For the time being, I think we should call this the farthest ocean that conceals the sun. So you're going to keep on doing this. Other than good copy, it just sounds so childish. What are you even saying, Momiji? You still have a long way to go if you don't understand. I don't need to. Come on, let's go to desert area. Fine. Desert area start. Now what's up there?
Yes, this area.
But what's here?
Oh, there's a small room here. I've never seen a red portal before. Where do you think it will lead to? The red portal documents fights.
If you use it, you will be able to recall our fight.
Recall? In other words, you're saying we can have a rematch? Exactly. With this battle replay system, you can have as many rematches as you desire.
Shut up out there!
Oh, it actually stopped. Anyway. So, no matter how many times you win, it doesn't matter because it's a replay. Or like the worst of the Kappa, you're fighting against a hologram. It's ideal for training.
Not sure if there's any reason to do so, but
it's nice that the option is there, I guess. Alright, let's explore a bit. Even for me, the strongest! This is terribly tiresome. I feel like I'm going to melt. Oh, are you a nice fairy? She's half melted.
Water!
Even if you say water, there's no water in a desert like this. I feel bad for her, but there's nothing we can do. We'll come back later, I'm sure. I guess there's no way back now.
Already? Oh, not quite.
It seems the path is blocked. We won't be able to go any further. There's no choice but to come back later then.
Is that Suika? Ow. Oh, so that's how you go back up. At least it doesn't do any damage. Oh, shit. Okay. That's a new one. Oh, those just do damage. Okay, it's a bit difficult to differentiate, you know? I'm just glad that the save system for this game is so... How was I even supposed to dodge that? I don't think I can go up there. Well, we have Sirma over here, we have Lamp here, Spear here, and there's a Yeri as well. I mean, Byakuren. Wait, there's some.
ありがたい。でもです。でも妖精の耳に念仏というか、妖精さんに布教して意味あるんでしょうか。じゃあ、大事なバジュラを持っていかれちゃってるし。こんな感じにエア巻物もなくしちゃったんでしょうね。あやさん。のびし。行きます。
Yay, progress! Well, that was fast. Brute force time! Why does that do so much damage? Seriously, what? There we go. At least I dropped a good amount of books too. There's the cure book. I can even drop mobs. Book of Souls. It doesn't say we have multiple, but I guess they're just all stacked there. Either way, more HP is nice. What? What just happened? I guess someone threw something at me. Doesn't seem like it. It doesn't look like I can actually get up there, so... That was a thing. Oh, that's just a shortcut back. Let's check this direction then. Oh, hello there. Grrr. Hey, calm down. Even if you eat me, it won't taste good. What is wrong? Once the full moon struck her, she lost all control. This is why it was. Oh, you're right. It's only a full moon over here. She's turning all hairy like a wolf. And you stand there. Help me. I guess it can't be helped. Let's calm her down by using her body language. Let's go, Momiji.
Yeah.
My body aches. You too? What's wrong? Sorry, it seems that the full moon hit my sidekick too. I'll just come back later. What? You're leaving? Mm-hmm. There's really nothing else we can do.
Bye.
Right, where else can we go? Down and down. Ow. There's more of them. What? Actually, we should probably set up a portal near here, huh? That was kind of dumb, okay? Alright. And from there we can... only go back down, actually. Oh, come on. Well, that was surprising. That's some really good aim there. Stuff to explore. Okay, how to really? Can I destroy the cactus? Somehow made it. Hello, you. What's wrong? I smell something sweet. Oh wow, you must have a good nose to be able to smell that. This is the best candy I've ever made. Huh? Oh, because she was spirited in the sandpit, I didn't even see her. Good job, Momiji. Well, it's only because I have a good nose. Why are you spirited beneath the sand in a place like this? It's quite comfortable. Are you sunbathing? Or are you only sticking in your lower body like it's a kotatsu? Anyway, I've been making my candies here instead of in the underworld. But since they are made to order, they do not hold up well. There is a point that can be improved on. Ah, made to order, like someone asked for one? I made it for Kisume. I was staring at a cookbook and then all of a sudden I found myself here. Oh, Kisume is above at the base. Mommy, you idiot. Huh? You know where Kisume is?
and I would like you to deliver this for her. See, I knew this was going to happen. I don't want to run such a meritless errand. I thought out of anyone you could deliver it before it expired, but I guess it's a bit too much. I heard that you were the fastest. Fine, leave it to me! This fastest tango will deliver this in no time. Who is it? It will expire in 1 minute. If you can't deliver the candidate, then it will go bad. Well then, best of luck.
Please tell me this works. Speed delivery achievement unlocked.
Phew, how's that for speed? This heavy aroma. That candy I asked your mama for. Did you bring it? Of course! Calling it an errand is kinda offensive too. Anyway, it's clear now that the fastest thing in Sokyo isn't just a title. Thank you. Nothing, I'm going to tell your mama that we accomplished the mission. Who knows, we might get a reward or something.
I'm betting on no.
Wow, you were able to successfully deliver it. Thank you. As a reward, have this long-lasting candy.
Really?
It possesses a special ingredient that can satisfy any and all gluttons. Not only does it hold up well, it also has a rich flavor of depth of surprising yogurt.
This?
I wonder what this stone slate is. There's some sort of writing on it. And you read it, Momiji? No, this writing isn't used in Gensokyo. According to my intuition, this must be a key item. But we can't read these special characters, right? If only we knew someone with a vast knowledge. Oh. I just thought of someone we can count on. What a coincidence, me too. Let's go back to the days. Yeah, that's that was a pretty obvious one.
Why is down here now?
What's his skill and hustler?
Yeah, there's Andy. Two of them, in fact.
Red.
Life of Merlin Prison. Okay. Oh, that's me. Nothing here. Doesn't seem like it.
Fluffy tail.
Nothing here, it seems. And that is disappointing, really. Oh, there is in fact something there. I just don't know what. Oh no, let's see. What's this way? Golden casket. I'm sure there's some use for that. And that leads back up there, okay. Yeah, sounds about right. Then I decided to dash. Much of a point if I wasn't going to. More stuff I can't do anything with. I seem to be able to only hold one, so I might as well, you know? I mean, that's nice and all, but... And suddenly I'm way over here. Ow. Yeah, I thought so. Just. Yeah. Might as well just do a quick heal, you know? Hey, more healing. Yeah, I didn't think so. Ah. Oh, I guess you can have more than me. Game is nice to let me know when there's steel books to get. Ground strike. Oh, she cannot learn. Okay. I see. I think I like that a bit better. Not like that helps a lot. There isn't really anywhere to go past here, I think. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. Very dumb of me. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can drop them myself. Watch the portation. Give me a moment to check what that means. Ow. Well, I guess I can check now. Watch the portation. Oh, send 100 fairies back to Gensokyo. That's why I couldn't get that. Yeah, let's go check down there. Maybe we can still get whatever's here. That would do it. Now to self, attack random walls. Okay, so now we need to go back up. Which Muslim walls just gone here? And then keep going up. Got it. Yeah, I can't actually go back up from here. Which means... I mean, I guess I can just go back to Yamame's portal. Thank you. need to stockpile those. Probably. Alright, we're back here now. Hmm? Where did you get the stone slate? We found it in the desert, Daddy. But it has writing on it that we don't understand, so we can't read it. Unintelligible writing that can't be read? Please leave it to me. That was easy. This is an incantation.
Incantation?
Uh-huh. Open the blocked pad. Judging from that, you should use it at a place that is flocked. I see. In that case, it might be good to search the desert some more. Something blocked. I wonder if it means a huge stone statue. Is there scratch paper? Oh. You shall translate the text of the writing on the stone slate. Please take it with you. Ancient spell. Well, I guess we know how to... open that passage now. I do kinda wish it wouldn't do that every time. This place has a completely different vibe from where we were just a moment ago. A house made of candy is what this is. Hiya. It seems like there's someone inside. Hello.
Nom 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 nom.
It's no use, she's totally focused on eating the candy. But we can't wait for her to finish all the candy, there's too much!
These images are so adorable!
Okay then, that was a thing.
Watch her just create the fairy tale area by just eating her way through the candy walls.
That would not surprise me. Yeah, I'm gonna make a portal here. Doesn't make much of a difference right now. Not really, but it just seems like a good place to, you know, to be able to come back to. Forward by using the decoded stone slate. Alright, it is now we got the early out loud, Momiji. Me? Well, okay then. Ahem. 5 apples, 2 green onions, 1 napa cabbage, 2 potatoes, 8 cucumbers. Momiji, turn it over. It's just a note that Kosuzu wrote. You're wrong, I didn't make a mistake. One who is enshrined in darkness, one who is exiled from all others. Stop bothering and staring at those who are trying to. As your controller, I order you. Do not sit in line at an event.
What?
was a huge statue. This way reminds me of something I've seen. What's wrong, Momiji? It's nothing. Don't worry, I won't write an article about how you read that note with such confidence. She does look rather familiar. Can't seem to remember though. Well, time to unlock a new ability.
Yep.
That would be her. Since we are in the book world, it's not a wall, but a page. This is the first time I've gone through one. Since the holes in the book weren't made by books, this will prove to be a valuable experience. Now then, since I haven't run into anyone, I wonder if I'm the only one here. Just when I was thinking that, turns out I'm not the only one after all. I figured out the statue was the entrance to here and everything, but you ended up coming here too. How unpleasant. That statue isn't my style, though I think it was made by someone. By the way, are you girls the only ones who came to this world? No, it seems everyone from Gensokyo is here. But since we don't know how to get back, we're kinda stuck here. Did you happen to see Yoshika? We got sucked in, her talisman came off, and so we got separated. Maybe we saw her somewhere. Then again, maybe not. With this talisman, I can command her, understood? I will leave it with you girls. You say however you want. Are you sure? After all, it would be difficult to move from here. But then again, if you brought her here, she would decay at a quicker rate. I have given her preservatives though. In that case, we will definitely take the talisman. But I won't just hand it over. You must have hit me first. Huh? Why?
Of course.
I was doing so well too. This is a difficult fight.
Okay, I am slowly learning how this works. Seems to work. Just chase the whole fight, right? Hermit of the Born something. I wonder if it's because of the book world. It feels like my powers are being drained. Well, there are many intricacies.
Did she just leave through a portal while just having Momiji catch up with her mouth?
As promised, here's the talisman. Give my regards to Yoshika. How do we end up fighting? That's just how she is. Well then, I'm going to go enjoy my time within the book. And since there's no Shinigami here, I'm going to be comfy cozy. Well, there's no guarantee that Komachi and the others haven't wandered in either.
Receive Seiga's talisman.
And with that, I think I'm done for today. Oh shit, it's been an hour. I hadn't even realized how long the episode had been. Anyway, I hope you had fun. I'm gonna return back to base in between episodes and yeah, you had fun, and bye-bye!